Alrighty. Back in the camp.
You okay, Tilly?
So that feller who was hassling you and Valentine.
I'll tell you another time, okay?
Okay, sure. How are you? Recovered from that business in the hotel?
Oh, yeah. So we gonna hit that bank I told you about?
We'll see.
Actually need to recover. Did I sleep? I can't remember. Where I got up to. Let's have a sleep today.
So, a feller in town recognized me from Blackwater.
That's not good.
It's okay, though. I dealt with it. Well, don't let me bother you.
All right, Arthur.
Hey there.
Good morning.
This. The American Inferno. I wonder if it's a whole book.
Good morning, Arthur.
You okay, Abigail?
Settling in.
Good. You got everything you need, Miss Grimshaw?
Oh, not by a long shot, Mr. Morgan. We lost a lot in the move.
We'll be back on our feet soon. Get up.
What?
Don't worry. It can wait.
You're interrupting my beauty rest.
Upsetting, did I?
Morning, Mr. Morgan.
Morning to you. Thank you for all your work.
Of course, Mr. Morgan.
Mr. Morgan. Okay, are we going to say hello to everyone? I wonder if I can examine this. Nope, apparently not.
Molly.
Arthur.
So we're out of food again.
Hey, why don't you join us here?
Did you and Micah see anything when you rode ahead?
Nothing we need to worry about.
Okay, good. All right, well, I should be getting on.
All right, Arthur.
Lenny.
Said come and join us in the house.
Hi, Pearson.
Hello.
Kind of prowling in other people's gear. Can I cook? I wanted to make myself some coffee. Yeah, I don't really need to rest. But that's cool. What have we got on the maps? Jose Matthews. Stable there. Alright, let's go to this local one.
Herr Morgan.
Mr. Strauss.
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there. Badly. Miss Lily Millet is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
Here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye. I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I just miss him. Individual so much. That owned the game of mark on the map with a dollar sign.
It goes without saying.
What am I gonna do?
You're gonna suffer. And life's gonna go on. That's the truth of it. I won't lie to you.
Oh, Miss Roberts.
I know.
Where am I gonna go?
Stay here with us. Folk, they ain't so bad. It's nasty out there on your own.
I know.
You'll be safe here. At least for now. Till you're back on your feet properly.
Yes.
Thank you.
Of course.
Is there somewhere we can take her?
I don't think she has anyone.
You can stay with us as long as you want.
Thank you.
It's the least we can do.
That's the widow. I was wondering where she got to.
Hi.
Because it means I work so you don't have to. That's not right, is it?
I guess not, miss.
You're right, not missing.
Is this my horse? Yeah, this is my horse. I never seem to take the saddle off my horse. Alright, better brush it.
There, girl.
Out here, I might be able to get both of these people.
Okay then.
Keep a bullet warm for you. Just listen out for the accents.
So are they Dristos? I'm guessing. Where's my hat gone? Check these things out.
Yeah.
So why it takes me so long to do anything in this game. Check out everything. He just get killed by his horse. bad day leading a dead guy. Where did this horse go? I was offering help. Not my fault he died. Okay, so there's nothing here. It's just an old trailer. Valentine, Emerald Ranch, that's where we're heading.
Hey there!
I gotta find a hat. Maybe I'll some dead fella. Where's my clothing kept? Okay.
Now, come on. Easy.
Morning, partner.
Hi there, mister. Easy, girl. Matthews.
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it. Hey, get back here. You owe us money. Ah.
No idea where he went. Not that way, apparently.
take you to the money.
Lucky I ain't taking your teeth as well. Girl.
If something should happen to me, my worldly possessions are stored out here. There's a road, a tree, and there's a hole in it. That seems useful. Search the highlighted area to find the location identified.
Easy, easy.
Debt successfully recovered. Turn to the clan. I'll collect another debt. What do you know? I'm supposed to reform these.
Let's go, girl.
Did want to go to the other person that's out this way. There's another dead out this way. Progress 11%. Nope. We'll save again. There's a log. Social club. So these are all different. Alright, Satchel. I'm sure there's like a job log. I've seen it before. I just can't remember how I got it up. There, job log. I could collect another debt, but without the markers on the map, it's a bit hard. And that rail goes back to Valentine, so.
Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving. Looks like a good one.
Yep.
Cool. Now the other money location, yeah, this is where we're going to go. We'll cut across through this lake, I reckon. Maybe we're best off going around. Looks like a decent body of water. Down there on his horse.
Hey there, mister.
He's got a dog. That's cool. train stop. Yeah, this will be good.
I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you take that tone with me. I thought you said you loved...
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then, I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing. Except a lessening damn mess!
Son of a bitch!
Money, leave me alone.
Hey, you know what I do to things?
What do you want?
Oh, hear about this.
I've got nothing to
say. I didn't steal that. It's a debt. Oh, damn it.
Can't a man have some peace?
Where you are.
Hey now, let's all take a minute here.
You know what? Just go. Don't be stupid now. Stop. Come on. Ain't scaring nobody. Don't you test me. Come on.
You insane? You're insane.
I'm not going to do anything about that witness. Okay. Wonder how much of that I can do without having to check in every 2 seconds.
Look out! Actually, forget about it.
Oh, you're an ass.
Oh, I double bounty for that.
Well done, girl.
Need to do is find something to take back to eat while I'm going back to camp. I'm like a little badger though, I want something bigger. Holding that keeps an eye on him.
Mister?
Hey.
Just admiring your horse there.
Thanks. These days ain't short.
Wonder if I'm gonna get this hunting in. Being dead is never good. That's my horse.
Long time, girl.
Thank you. That dropped really quick. I wonder if the further away you go from the track, the quicker that drops. We're not going to cook this right now, we're taking it back to camp with us. Because that was my other thing I wanted to do.
Come on, girl.
I try and take something back each time. It'll be a little bit easier each time. That was a good clean kill. I struggled so much the first time doing that.
If you could help me with these shackles, I just might have a chance.
So how'd you end up like this?
Just shoot the damn chains already, come on! Just shoot the chains off, please! I'm done for otherwise. Come on, do it!
You know?
Oh! Oh, yes. Yes. Perfect. Ah, thank you. I got no money to give you, but I think I might got something even better. Well, I was stuck in line with this thief from up in the Grizzlies. Says there's a family up there. Real strange, but rich. Loaded up, he said.
Oh, yeah? Why'd I be interested in that, huh?
I don't know, just a hunch. It's up to you.
Just a hunch. That's cool. Shooting off his chains. I was hoping to get back before midnight.
Easy, girl. Yep. Hey there.
Hello.
That's a nice horse.
Thanks. I'm just fine alone. You better get going.
He's a real friendly fella, that one. As we get in here, oh my gosh, it's a who goes there?
Identify yourself!
It's me, Arthur!
Roll out the red carpet. Arthur's back.
You will be rolling out the red carpet. Brought back dinner again. I mean, you lazy bastards ever seem to do it.
Mr. Morgan.
I'll tell you what I'm bored of. Being laughed.
How are you?
Yeah, I'm not bad, mate.
This stew is decidedly lacking on decent meat, Mr. Morgan. All right, let me see. Thank you, Arthur.
Thank you. That means something. I got feelings inside of me. Real feelings. Now, I know I'm not as smart as you, or Jose, or Dutch. But I'm just as smart as you.
This alleged guy?
Hey, Arthur. When the time comes, how you think you'll act?
I ain't giving it much thought.
Well, I have. A lot. I think we'll be okay. But then again, well, maybe not. We are all just creatures living, as it were, on a sea of magma. Is temporary. Ain't no souls. Ain't nothing. But this.
I guess I plan on leaving with a hole shot in me.
Ledger. French page of Ledger Society's conscription to the camp from all companions. Arthur. Increased tail supplies, including snake oil. Increase ammunition supply. Add this one. Ah. So these are all the upgrades. Leather working. That's not cheap.
Miss Jackson?
Oh, hey, Lenny.
Okay, so these are all the things we can do. Basic litter, wicker, health. I guess I do one of these cheap ones first. Did that come off mine or the group's?
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
I made a start on things. Haven't recovered all of it yet.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
That's cool. Dog? Where's me dog?
Our job is to make a better world for ourselves.
There's a letter there.
Go backward, but go forward.
Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more, and I cannot get it right. It's me. You know it's me from the bad handwriting. I know I said when we last spoke, and I was going off to get married, that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot of things, and I meant them, I suppose, at the time. But I'm not so proud as to not speak to people who care for me, or cared for me. I've been in Valentine for a couple of months. I had some bad luck, and, well, it's a long story and not an interesting one. But I am here for now. I saw a couple of the girls, or whatever the polite term is for them, that ran with you and your associates in town. And I heard tell of a man who sounded like you. I would love to see you again if you could spare me a little bit of your time. I'm renting a room at Chadwick Farm, just north of Valentine. Yours, Mary Linton.
From Mary. Shaving kit. Where do you get dressed? Like, is there a dressing tent?
You did good in town, finding out about that train.
Thank you. It was fun.
Well, I wouldn't say it was all fun. I just wanted to say sorry about your husband, your home.
He was worth 100 of you thieves and murderers.
Yeah, fair enough, love. They're thieves and murderers. Change clothing right there at the end. Hats. No hat. Two out of three of your hats. Slightly warm. That's going to be for cold areas. Yeah, no, this shit. Everyday shit. Yeah, I like the blue shirt. Suspenders. Don't have much choice in them. Boots. Box boots. Spurs. Okay, then masks. Bandanas. Neckwear. Gloves, I think. Gun belt. Okay, so just got that one. Primary holster. Offhand holster. I guess that's if you need more weapons. Bolster, vest, I've done. Suspenders. Sessions.
How into all city for her shrieking? Oh, my world traveling and
on the grass. Can I come in here? So I can't put that on my horse. Better than the other song she was singing. Church bell chime.
Watch. Dying of the day. Hear the distant church bell chime.
Matter. Little now, Lorena. Let's have a shave. I don't know. I like him with a beard. I think I will trim it. Alright, let's have a sleep.
Driscoll's hideout, but no sign of Cone.
Well, so long as we're hitting them before they hit us.
Oh, and that Karen? He's all right now.
Morning, Arthur.
Starting to look like home.
It's taking shape.
Good work, Miss Grimshaw.
There's no pot on. Where's the fat bastard and why is he not cooking for me? Bring in meat and then he just not here. Oh.
Good morning.
Hey there.
Yeah, so the medical supplies were there. That came out of the group's money, not my money. Okay. That's good to know. Where's the post office? Saloon, doctors. Oh, there's the post office. There you go, there on my way to town. Pay off my debts.
Morning, Arthur.
Hey.
Guess I can do the hay while I'm here. This is like one of the easiest jobs.
That all got a little messy, huh?
I reckon it's best if you just put it behind
us. That's right. We went out drinking. Get rid of that bounty.
Look at what we snagged! Dutchie's dog's body! Why are those guys after me? Post office is up this way, so I can clear that bounty. Post office is right the right way.
I saw a picture of this city back east. They got these buildings taller than mountains. Sure. Thank you.
morning.
Hey there.
I'll be right over. Well, I'm glad you're doing the right thing. Well, how can I be of service? So that train that got robbed up in the Grizzlies had Mr. Cornwall's car on it, apparently.
All right. Good
thanks,
to know.
Partner. Morning, dear. Hello, gentlemen.
Hey, now.
Morning, mister.
Let's go, girl. Mister?
Just saying hello to people is just nice.
Real hungry here.
Hey, mister.
Morning, partner.
Hey, you. What are you doing back here?
Ain't you caused enough trouble?
Huh? Beating up half the saloon like that?
Come on, there's gotta be a fight every night in that shithole.
Just show some respect next time. We've run far worse than you out of town before.
Don't go too quick because you get in trouble when you hit people. I haven't seen my friend in a couple of days.
Another time, I guess. Mister?
Morning, friend.
Hey, friend.
Good morning, mister.
Morning, partner.
Glad someone's taking it easy for us sinners.
Go visit this one. I'm going to take a different way up to that.
Hey, ma'am.
Good morning, sir.
Hey, mister.
Good morning.
Hey there, partner.
Good morning, mister.
Hey there, mister.
Good morning.
Everyone's so friendly. Anyway. Must be this house up here that she's staying at. Loved once, Andrew.
Yes?
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see.
Mrs. Linton, a caller for you.
Hello, Arthur.
Mary,
heard you and your friends was around, I...
Okay. Where's what's his name?
Died.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, you've been made a widow and you come here looking for me, is that it?
No, ain't like that, Arthur.
Okay.
Listen, Arthur, I'm... my family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
I always liked Jamie, at least compared to the rest of them.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy has a heart?
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
My money, my life, me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
Good for him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him. You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough to marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help in saving your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
Long time ago now.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
I say let Jamie live Jamie's life and not the nightmare that his daddy dreamed up for him.
Jamie's so innocent, Arthur. Please, Arthur. Will you help me?
Sure.
Where is it?
Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said he'd seen him around the Cumberland Forest. I just want him back, Arthur. If you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll owe you.
You already owe me.
Money for the gang first. I think that's a that's a better idea. I should have really looked at where I've got. Second one there.
Can I get a few cents?
Howdy.
Morning.
Hey.
Ain't worth my
morning.
Good morning, mister.
Get away from my woman, you son of a bitch!
You keep this up, no one's gonna bet either.
That is something else.
Think I'll have another drink and then go see your wife.
So how you been?
Don't mind me.
Enjoy the morning, mister.
I've had better days, that's for sure.
You got a problem?
Okay there.
Find another spot for loitering.
Trust your gut, folks. Step right up.
Morning, friend.
Morning. Morning, mister.
Morning, sir.
That's the morning game. See how many people you can say good morning to before it's good afternoon.
Mister?
I'm guessing it's down here, yep.
Turning the screw on me from day one, saying I gotta pay them protection money. I told them where to stick it, and well, I guess you just saw how that panned out.
You watch yourself, all right?
It's at my house. My house in a bit.
Yeah.
steep little hill, this one.
Gold, partner. I ain't seen so much as a fleck round here.
Well, good luck to you.
I wonder if I can pan for gold. No one here? It's a bit of a shame. This is the right location.
Knock, Mr. Robe.
Przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it.
English? You speak English?
Me? Silesia.
Yeah, good for you.
Upper Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr, sprechen das this the Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money that you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Well, no, I have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
Oh, no. No. Yeah.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu. Znajdę ci pieniądze.
No, still don't understand you. God damn it. You have a debt to Herr Strauss. Pay up.
Stop. Już nie mam siły. No! No, nie! No, no! No, no! Please, no! good to have this. It's good. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things. Okay? I have anything in here or out there.
Yes.
Longer I look, the madder I get.
Very valuable, good.
Not good yet.
Oh, I hate searching these places. This one? Nothing.
Better be something somewhere.
No, 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 no.
Yes, 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 yes. Don't even speak English.
What am I looking for? Search the wardrobes. Sure. No, apparently not in there. Search the drawers. Being threatening, so I don't want to be. What's in this one over here?
Should about cover things.
Better brush the damn horse. Visit that guy on the way back. I'm gonna head to camp and see if I can catch. Yeah, take this money back and see if I can cash in some stuff on the way. I need to rebuild my health anyway. forgot an important step. I need my bloody bow if I'm going to go hunting. That's right, I'll find that track again. This one here. That wasn't good. So if I shoot one in the water, I'll probably get waterlogged and destroyed, won't it? That seems to be how this game works. Just a lost arrow.
Decent hunt, girl.
All right, let's go see what this guy up here is doing.
Between us.
Oh, you saved my life. I owe you.
Got that right.
I do.
What are you gonna get me?
Now I gotta get out of here. Don't much like it around here no more.
Glad I could help. Keep your eyes on the ground, huh?
Yeah, you didn't lose my carcass up there, did you, horsey? Sure that ridge up there is where our camp is. Yeah, it is.
Coming in.
Ain't even gonna ask where you've been.
You're keeping busy.
Hey, Arthur.
Lenny. All good here?
All fine.
Good. Stay alert.
Yeah, is that far enough in camp to be able to sell it? I hope so. Then I can get some of that stew.
You stalking me too, Arthur?
You getting crazy, Dutch?
Well, I've always been crazy, Arthur. You know that.
Body of the deer in poor condition.
Okay, then. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Good, sir. All right.
Ah, hello, Mr. Morgan.
Hey, Pearson.
Why can't I get... Yeah, we gotta take a bowl. So what happened then? Medium, facial hair medium. So I had my hair cut though. Weight average.
Those loans are coming in.
Are they? Good.
Check the box. Well, I should get back to it.
Splendid, Mr. Morgan.
Let's go check the ledger. Contributions. Silver watch. Ledger. Oh, look at that. I seem to be doing most of the heavy lifting. say 20. That's too much. That would be useful, the lever working. Barging keeps. Add nutrition to all camp stews. Deadeye boost when consuming stew. Alright. Buy some lever working tools for peasants. Gain access to extra crafting options. I feel like that should be a priority. But do that right now. So is this the medical? Yeah, this is the medical supplies over here, isn't it? So how do we restock it apart from, I'm guessing, going over? Don't seem to be able to add stuff there. I'm going to call that a night. Been streaming for a little bit now. Been playing for a few hours. And unfortunately I've got to work tomorrow, so I can't be playing too late. What I'm going to do, just before I log off, is save that. Alright. Thanks for watching. And I'll probably be a few nights, but I'll try and get some more gameplay in as soon as possible. I'm really enjoying this game, so.